What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix Bluetooth connection issues on macOS. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, click on the Bluetooth icon in your menu bar to see a list of previously connected devices. In case you are unable to see the Bluetooth icon, then click on the Control Center icon, which should display your Bluetooth devices and settings as well. Toggle the Bluetooth option off and on. Restarting the Bluetooth task on your Mac can, in some cases, fix pairing issues with devices. Next, click on Bluetooth settings. In case these settings look a bit different on your device, then make sure that your Mac is running the latest software update. In your Bluetooth settings, click on the eye icon next to the Bluetooth device you're trying to connect. Here, click on Forget this device. It might take a second for your Mac to remove this device from your Bluetooth device list. You should next restart the pairing process with your Bluetooth device. In some cases, this means holding the Bluetooth button pressed for a couple of seconds. In your Bluetooth settings, under Nearby Devices, it should show up again, ready to be paired with your Mac. In case the problem persists, then navigate to your General Settings and click on Software Update. Here, make sure that you're running the latest macOS version. Download the latest update before restarting your Mac to install the update. As a last resort, you will have to reset your Bluetooth module on your Mac. Hold the Shift and Option keys pressed while clicking on the Bluetooth icon in your menu bar. This will show you additional information regarding your Bluetooth devices. Click on Reset Bluetooth Module in case this option is available to you. You will be required to restart your Mac, and you can then restart the Bluetooth connection process with your device. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.